I thought Phaedra or Sheree were traitors.
Okay.
And I honestly believe they were protecting me. I'm listening to everyone saying it's got to be a housewife. And I'm like, shit, I'm good. I'm with Phaedra and I'm with Sheree. They're both going to protect me. I wouldn't change that strategy for anything in the world because I think I had traitor angels all along.